are under pressure, they're not showing it. It's playoff time. The deciding game three of their best of three quarterfinal series against Rio Grande Valley is Monday night. Iowa won Saturday to force game three, and these guys are loving it. Check out what was going on today when we interviewed them. Curtis Stinson was in the middle of talking about defense.
So defense is key. Loose balls, when the ball bounces long, we got to get those. We got to get everything that's the 50-50 balls. That's what I should call it, 50-50 balls. We get those, and it gives us a chance to get easy buckets in transition and do things like that. More possessions.
Moses is behind you doing this.
Championship, baby.
Hey, this is live, man. Nah.
Thank you, Moses Ehambe. You can always count on a laugh from one of the D-League's top three-point shooters. It is set. 7 o'clock tip, Wells Fargo Arena. They just announced they have 2-for-1 tickets. Go check it out. Get a free ticket. Winner on to the semifinals. Loser is done for the year.